In the beginning. The earth was empty in the beginning. Everything was covered in darkness. But God had a plan, and He was there. He said, "Let there be light," and golden light shone all around suddenly. God named this day. God said on the second day, "Let a great space form." So a deep and high space was formed. God named the space sky. On the third day, God made the rivers and seas. He created the islands and beaches, mountains and deserts. He created flowers of every color, and the lush grass and tall swaying trees. God put lights in the sky on the fourth day, and the bright moon and stars for night. God filled the seas with fish on the fifth day, and birds to fly through the sky. Animals were made by God on the sixth day. Animals with fur, skinny and large, some smooth. And when God was finished, He saw that His creations were good. Finally, God rested on the seventh day.